I must ask you about Russia, Vladimir Putin. You've dealt with him. You know this man. His government, they've annexed Crimea. They now effectively control much of eastern Ukraine. Is the West helpless? There have been sanctions, more sanctions announced today. They don't seem to faze him. Is the West helpless to stop his aggression?
No, and I think they will faze him. You know, Russia has, I'm trying to think of a delicate way to say this. The allocation of money and power in Russia is not as it is here. There's no thing that resembles a free market, and there's a lot of politics in it. And that's going to be felt. But Putin controls the media. Russia doesn't have a free media, so by the time they get through whipping everybody up, he can maintain popularity longer than he should. I think it's important to recognize Poroshenko is probably the best president Ukraine could have right now. He is a responsible, strong man. There is a thriving reform movement in Kiev with a new mayor, Mayor Klitschko, than the rest of the country. We need to make sure they've got equipment and other support. And they're not NATO members. We can't commit to put troops on the ground. We don't want a major war, but we ought to back them and protect them as much as we can and support them as much as we can.